Here's something else that you need to do periodically with smartphones and Android tablets. You need to let your device do a system Android update, whether it's LG or Google Play Store. In this regards, this is a LG Stylo 2, which is a T-Mobile phone. And it is updating the LG Android apps that are downloaded from the manufacturer when these devices are made. So this is what happens when you see a phone. It doesn't make any difference whether you got Sprint, Metro PCS, Cricket, Boost Mobile, Virgin Mobile, Assurance Wireless, or AT&T, or Verizon Wireless. If you have an LG phone or Samsung or even an iPhone, these devices are going to have to do their apps, their Android updates. And if you don't do that, then you're going to have problems with when newer devices come out, because they have certain types of software that's on these devices now, on these Android operating systems, that can help the devices perform better, faster, and they can detect viruses of apps that people download into their phones or their devices, Android tablets, without even knowing. And sometimes it does help with the viruses and malware and those types of problems. Also, too, it helps to clear out a lot of clutter and junk and unnecessary crap. So that's why you should clear out your cache and your browser. And if you have a web browser and a Chrome browser on your smartphone and Android tablet, you need to clear that out on a regular basis, because that helps when you see this on your device, on your smartphone, on your Android tablet. That will help the device run better, and it kind of helps work out some of the kinks and stuff. But don't take my word for it. If you don't do this and you don't have enough memory on your device, this won't do this. You won't see this doing this at all. You won't see this at all. It'll alert you that it does not have enough space. So this may take a minute or two for it to get done, but once it does, this phone should run a little bit better because it's on T-Mobile's network. It's a LG Stylo 2 with T-Mobile.